LeBron James's return home is spoiled when punches are thrown during Houston's win over the Lakers. The Rockets' Chris Paul and LA's Brandon Ingram and Rajon Rondo were all ejected from the game for throwing punches, and all are likely to be suspended.